Here's another fact about traffic lights. Did you know they are actually modular? So if you wanted to add, say, a turn left arrow onto a set of existing lights, you can, it's very easy. Or you could add a no right turn or a no left turn, whichever you wanted to do. Being modular, it's very simple to do. You get the right module and add them on. They actually click into place. As usual, thanks for watching. If you want to support the channel, please buy me a coffee.